every holiday season, there's one toy everyone has to have.
I want the Turbo Man action figure with the arms and legs that move, and the Rocket Roar jetpack, and the boomerang shooter.
Getting it is every child's dream.
Whoever doesn't can be a real loser.
Finding it.
You got the doll, right?
Is this father's nightmare.
I'll get that toy. I promise.
Whoa! Nothing like waiting till the last minute, Howard, sir.
Especially on Christmas Eve.
Come away in your mind!
They're all gone.
These two are looking for a Turbo Man.
Where's your Christmas spirit?
The last one just left.
No. It's two fathers.
This is war.
One mission.
Whoa! Oh, poor baby.
And every man for himself.
I'm thinking maybe, though, we could join up as a team. You know, like Starsky and Hutch.
We're a late delivery of Turbo Man at Toy Works. Let's go.
Is there a problem, officer?
You can never do too much to make a child's Christmas magical.
Hey, buddy.
From the director of Mrs. Doubtfire.
You want a Turbo Man for Christmas?
Forget it. I'm not going to sit in your lap.
Tony, show me.
That was taken this morning.
And from the director of the Flintstones.
Don't open that up. No.
Of course, there's some assembly required.
You know what you guys are? Nothing but a bunch of sleazy con men in red suits.
Arnold Schwarzenegger. Sinbad.
I work for the post office and I'm unstable. Tell him.
This man is totally insane.
Thank you.
Christmas comes but once a year.
Jingle all the way.
You picked the wrong day.